This facility is a death trap. There are more ways to die on Atoma than at a heretic's hands.
You need to get that door open. Head on through the ventilation tunnels and look for an access point.
Tanks! Proper rotten machines there!
Shift yourselves! You gotta get to the control chamber and get a cryonic roots!
We will not be found wanting! Do you hear?
Scab, shut them! Yeah!
Looking shots. That's all.
Over! Protease! I was.
Medicare station!
I feel myself falling apart. Vengeance is required.
Is fast, but mashing enemy with fists is best.
It matters not how the heretics perish, only that they die.
It's over, boss. This big box is it.
Thank you.
No return if we head onwards!
Medicare station!
Free ammo.
Put it to good use, then.
Here!
Enemies approach! Stand your ground!
Oh.
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 Shots!
Best shot!
You need a spy!
You're
in
it!
guides even you, freak!
Given how Rannik's forces are overstretched, I assume this facility is vital.
Neiman Russ losses stand at 73.45% in current engagement projections. Reinforcements are Alpha a priority.
Will be good place for fight!
Heal your bodies, let the mind attend to itself. Ammo crate!
Time to put those crowdy bugs to work.
Down!
Volgrad's putting us all to shame!
That's how we're rotten!
Authorizing extraction!
Leaving? Good! Time to find a new fight!